As many of you are well aware, all of the bishops and primates of the Armenian Apostolic Church in our